number two, Bruno Lawrence. Took both the first one, red line, lost to four suburban match. Shots fired by Barker, red line is with the advantage, he's got to take control. 87-75, courtesy of 12, Bill Pascal's concussion on the red line side of the board. So we've got to talk now, we're in the third zone. Ron Knights, the repeat features are Parker Hagen as well. DJ Bonds with the gear, all three shoots and passing the ball out there, the ship. Two votes for Bruno Lawrence. Has all the gears necessary to spell that third quarter. There they go. 1, 2, 3 turns. Bruno Lawrence has it. And Red Lions, working on that 4.4 on the team, saying 1, 2, 3 spins. Now they're on the third quarter. Bruno Lawrence is 3 years away from that fourth quarter. Allspark, working their way through traffic. Mason, on the head, looking for a dodge, back in the neutral zone. For the open line of Parker there. Red Lions with a slight advantage. As we are moving on to this match. Two more gears for the Red Lions. 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 Red Lions.